It's a really big deal in our community, and donations make it all possible from you. You know, the donation period for this year's program is currently underway, and that's why this morning I'm honored to be joined by Lieutenant Martin Rivera, who is the SPD Community Outreach Lieutenant. Good morning, Lieutenant. Thanks
Good
for being
morning.
Here.
Good morning. Thank you for having us.
This is such a great program. So tell us about the goal this year.
So our goal this year is to give away 200 beds, and then fundraise, you know, with the partnership with the Seattle Police Foundation to meet that goal.
So how much money do you think you're going to need to do that? How much do people need to help out to make that happen?
So good question. For all the logistics and all the beds and the costs and for the bed sheets, the mattress and pillows and we'll give a teddy bear or some kind, it's probably going to be about $75,000.
That's a lot of money. So you're really going to need the community to step in. But the amazing thing is they have every year. So what can people at home do to help out to make this a reality for all these kids?
So one first thing would be if they could go ahead and go on the website, seattlepolicefoundation.org, and either donate or find out how they could assist. And they also could help us by, you know, finding local area kids that need the service that we could provide to.
So how does that work? If I know a family who needs a bed, or I, you know, my church knows a family or something like that, how do I, you know, bring those folks to your attention?
That's correct. So it's going to be various ways. One is the foundation website. If you go on the website, you can go ahead and register either yourself because you're in need or somebody you know in need, or it could be a social service location or church, like you said, or our offices are going to be in the street with a certain card that's going to have the information. They'll fill it out and they'll send it back to our program manager.
I bet every year you just get so many of these folks. What's it like to be able to give these kids beds?
Oh, it's great. Last year, actually, myself and my partner, we dressed up in Christmas attire, and we went out and delivered quite a few of the beds. And it was wonderful. The kids loved it. The parents loved it. We met a lot of good people. Community service is great.
I think it's an incredible thing that you do and the department does, so thank you very much for doing it. When does the donation period go through? How long do people have this year to reach out and give if they can?
So the delivery date and the giveaway day is going to be November 16th. The information and the site itself is going to be open September 16th, approximately September 16th, so people can register for the beds.
Got it. Okay, so right now, if you can give, then do it, please. Hopefully you can make that goal before you start giving out beds in November.
Great.
Thank you very much. Yes. We appreciate your time very much, Lieutenant.
Thank you. Thank you, Q13.
Awesome. More information, of course, on the website. If you want to learn about the program, including how to donate, sign up for beds, visit seattlepolicefoundation.org. Liz, back to you.